Welcome back to my channel. I know it has been a minute. So hello again. If you missed me, I'm back. I miss y'all. Today, I'm going to be going through a room tour, kind of seeing what's my room, how I organize things, like slightly. I'm not going to go into too much detail on how I organize things, but I did want to just show you guys around, show you my style, where I kind of got all these things from. A lot of them are on the cheaper side. I don't think anything in my room, aside from like large furniture pieces, is over like $200. So a lot of the stuff is super affordable. And I've got a lot of it from like Marshalls, TJ Maxx, Home Goods. You know your girl loves a deal. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Please like and subscribe. Give me some comments on what you guys wanna see in new videos. I think I'm gonna try to start making videos again because I love doing it. Just been busy with work and y'all know the deal. Anyways, I guess we'll just get right into it and I hope you enjoy. Okay, starting off the beginning of my room, just enter here. Then this is what she looks like once you get inside. I guess I'm gonna kind of go through, I'll link where everything is from if I can remember. I'll tell you where it's from, but I will have everything linked. And if it's not the exact same one, it'll be something similar. This is my little desk area and where we film things. And then this is a little art wall, but this little piece down here fell off. So I need to hang that back up, but your girl loves gin, so here we go. So I got this lamp at like a Marshalls or Home Goods. Love it, it's so cute. This mirror. This mirror is from Salvation Army. I actually found this frame at Salvation Army. There was a huge painting inside. It was super ugly and I didn't want the frame, or I wanted the frame, but not the picture inside. So I bought the frame for like 80 bucks and took it to a glass place and they put this mirror in it. I love this mirror. I've had it for maybe 5 years and I'll probably keep it forever. I love it so much. Then I have this like faux fur rug going on. This desk is from West Elm. I know it's from West Elm, although I got it at a consignment, like a refurbishing consignment store for like $300. It was still kind of expensive, but she's so pretty. All of my little accessory things. I keep nail things in here. That's my work backpack. Computer things in this one. And then I keep some art supplies and lighters and random pens and things like that in this drawer. This is one of my favorite things in the room. I think I got this at like a Marshalls or Home Goods. We'll try to find one similar, but this pink goes like perfectly with this pink accent that I have going on. So the other thing is it looks like I get a lot of sunlight, but this is about the only hour of the day where the sun actually comes in here. Otherwise there's only two windows and my room doesn't get a lot of sunlight. So any plants in here you see are going to be fake. I got this little palm puff guy. It's leather. Super cute. I'll show you the detailing. It has like the stitching on it. Really cute. It's from Etsy. I'll link it. And then this flower wall. I had nothing here to begin with, but I decided that it looked kind of just needed some sprucing up. So these little flowers, I'll try to show you. Yeah, they're just nailed in with a little tiny nail. And I got these fake flowers from Marshalls. Excuse me, not Marshalls. Like Hobby Lobby. Yeah, Hobby Lobby. This little rack is from Hobby Lobby as well. That's a few years old. And then I just have purses here. And this storage closet, it's super nice actually because it's this whole storage. And then on this side too. But just keep like random art supplies in there and suitcases, other things like that. These side tables are from, oh gosh, what is it called? These side tables are from Wayfair, I believe. This is also from Marshalls or Home Goods, but super cute. Again, it's fake. I love these little art deco lamps. These shades are from Hobby Lobby. And these lamp stands, super cute. Don't remember where I got those at the moment. These pillows are from Marshalls. This is from Marshalls, I believe. Bedspread is Bed Bath. No, not Bed Bath & Beyond. Pottery Barn. Same thing over here. Little hanging plant that I have yet to hang over here. Maybe I'll get to it one day. Same thing. Some side drawer tables. This little guy is actually a cake stand. This is from Home Goods. It's just like a cement block that I like to kind of display my perfumes on. It's super cute. I obviously didn't get the top for it, but it would be kind of cool if you put like the little glass lid on it. But I just love this. This dresser is from Wayfair as well. This trash can over here is from like a Home Goods. It kind of has this pretty detailing on it. So that's what I was kind of going for, like a modern boho detail. Have some books over here. These are candles from Marshalls, but they're like a birchwood. I have my Alexa hiding back there. Same thing, this plant is from Marshalls. Everything in here is fake. Like I said, when you see the plants, TV stand. And that's really it for the room tour. Now I guess I'll take you into the closet. Okay, so obviously the star of the show, the shoe rack. So my roommate and I share this. These are not all of my shoes. However, half of them are. So these cedar planks were already here when we moved in the house. And what better to put on them than high heels and beautiful shoes, right? So we have some more purses, jewelry things right here, random kind of mismatched stuff, belts. Then I have like miscellaneous hangers. All of these are like dresses, work stuff, pants. You know, this is like my whole hanging closet. So all of that stuff, everything in here. Then I have hats, scarves, pashminas, everything like that. Sweatshirts, pants that are not jeans, jeans, jean shorts, and sweatpants, hamper. This little thing has swimsuits in it. And this is just a random other little thing. So there's like pajamas and random stuff in there. But yeah. Let's see if we can see anything out here. No, not too much. The road is like that way. Anyways. So that's really it for the closet. And then lastly, we have our bathroom. So again, me and Annalie, my roommate, share this bathroom. But super nice, newly renovated. Actually, this whole upstairs of the house was built about 6 years ago. So it's pretty new. We just have like our dirty towels go here. Some storage under here. We have some random things up there. Hair tools, you know, random miscellaneous things in here. Towels, cleaning supplies. Our shower. Our lovely robes. And if anybody's wondering where this is from, it is from Pottery Barn. It's the most comfortable robe I've ever had. So that's definitely keep that in mind. And then we have these that have storage as well. All my bathroom supplies, pills, all of that. This is Annalise, so I won't show you that. It's her privacy things. And then our toilet scale. And of course, where we hang some towels. And that's really it. So that is it, basically. I hope y'all enjoyed. I know if there's anything I skipped over, if there's anything you want to see in depth more, let me know in the comments. I would be happy to read your comments. I always do. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't know. I feel like that's, there's not really much to it, but welcome to my room. And now I feel like we know each other a little better. So anyways, please like and subscribe and love you guys. See you in my next video.